Lisa Ryerson with the Franklin Insider. I'm here with Jason Collins of the Downtown Franklin Association, and he's here to talk about all the fun events that the merchants are participating in on the tree lighting night. So let's talk about that. I know a lot of merchants are staying open late, Jason.
That's right. We have a lot of the stores on Main Street are going to be open until 9 o'clock, and the city has posted a list of all the different specials going on and the stores that are going to be open later. So we're going to have the registries open till 8. We're going to have Citizen open till 9. We're going to have View Optique with gift card specials with prescriptions. So we're going to have Imago Days open till 9. We're going to have Johnny's open till 9. So visit the City of Franklin Facebook page and go through the list of all the different store openings and specials they're going to have for this great event.
Yeah, we also have it on our website, franklintn.gov. Go under the city link and go over to tree lighting, and all of the merchants are listed right there. But we went in a few of the stores. We went into the Tin Cottage. They've got some fun Christmas things in their store. We went into several of the ladies' clothing stores, John D. and Finley's. And some stores are offering the discounts, like you said. We went into Walton's Jewelry. They're offering some, they might even have some entertainment. And Handy Hardware might not be up late, but open late, but they are offering some discounts on their ornaments, and they have some really cute ornaments.
Yes, everybody's just really getting into the holiday season, and the stores and the streets are going to be decorated very nicely, so come on out and see us.
And if you don't get a chance to go into the stores on Christmas tree lighting night, you have Hop and Shop happening. Is it like every weekend until Christmas?
Yeah, starting this weekend, basically the Franklin trolley will pick up. You can park at the Franklin factory, and they'll be doing a lot of transportation back and forth from downtown Franklin Main Street to the factory. Details will be on the Downtown Franklin Facebook page, and we'll pass along to the City of Franklin page as well.
Yeah, we'll share it. So follow the City of Franklin on Facebook and follow Downtown Franklin on Facebook. And thanks for joining us in this exciting tree lighting night.
Yeah, thank you. Happy holidays.
Yeah, Merry Christmas.